We have here five molecules, and the question is, which one of these molecules contains a triple bond? So if we want to be systematic, we would draw each of the Lewis structures. So let's start doing that. For fluorine, it's going to be easy if we draw these seven electrons around fluorine, then we can see that we satisfy the octet rule. We have a single bond. For ozone, it's a little more difficult. There's six electrons with each of the oxygens. And so if we have, let's say, a single bond here, and we know we have a total of 18 electrons. So 2, 4, 6, this is 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. Octet rule, okay, here and here, but not here. So if we move these two electrons to here, then we've satisfied the octet rule for each of the oxygens. This says we have a single bond between these oxygens, the first two, and double bond between the second. In reality, we're having a resonance structure, but the important thing for this problem is we don't have a triple bond. We do the same thing, carbon, oxygen, hydrogen, hydrogen. Well, hydrogen has one electron. Carbon has four, one, two. Let me draw the other two here, that's four. Oxygen has six, one, two, three, four. And if I put the other two electrons here in terms of satisfying the octet rule, of course hydrogen only has two electrons, but for carbon we now have eight electrons, so we have a double bond here and we have some single bonds, carbon, hydrogen, but no triple bond. Looks like I skipped carbon dioxide. So carbon dioxide, we share, carbon has four, so now we have double bonds, so we have two double bonds. And we have the correct number of electrons, but no triple bond. So it looks like HCN. So carbon, nitrogen, hydrogen. So hydrogen has one electron. So one of the electrons from carbon is here. Here is the second electron from carbon. And then nitrogen has five, one, two, three, four, five. Carbon, so far we've drawn two electrons. It's four electrons for carbon, which means we have a triple bond here. Let's check. We should have five electrons from nitrogen plus four from carbon, one from hydrogen, should be 10. 6, 8, 10. Triple bond is with HCN.